for more? Great to see you again. Your tracks are recharged and ready to race. Stock bill just doesn't cut it. Stream versus Junko. I've got a need for speed. Let's race. Sponsor today is Power Core by Spark Industries. Today, we build the future. Claim your Power Core now. A new track piece.
Ooh, interesting.
Amazing track. Want to start a fresh new track? Whoa, that was intense!
You bet. It's easier to plan out your track if you already know where all of the supercharged cells are.
So, they blast the whole floor with lightning now?
Yeah, all part of the show.
Shocking. That adding a few stage props would really boost this track's a nice touch. great use of supercharged cells there, Bob.
Clever! It's the fastest way to get a ton of sparks. You gotta commend Spark Industries for coming up with new stadium features every year.
Oh, I just received a message from Racecraft number 1 fan 88 saying, I'd like to see more interesting terrain. I'm tired of seeing the stadium grid all the time.
I know, it's your account. I showed you how to create it.
The crowd gasps as Bob lets the cat out of the bag. Remarkable course! Soon, you'll need a park for your sparks. That arm saw is sure to leave a scratch.
Or a thousand? Do you know the difference between a good track and a legendary track, Clint?
I have a feeling I'm about to find out.
It's the effort. The best racecrafters put a lot of attention to details. A small decoration here, an insanely dangerous jump there. A ring of searing fire. The difference is in the details, Clint.
How many tracks have you seen being built, Bob?
19,803.
Really?
Nope, I just made that up.
Very funny. Choose your track's name.
Or just spin the reels for a random one.
Thrilling concrete spectacle. Stock bill just doesn't cut it. Coming in hot, it's lava tires.
Use the heat of lava patches to kick your engine into overdrive.
Yeah! studded tires.
A superior choice for mud splattered tracks.
Junko versus Charge. Here's where the rubber meets the road.
Literally, first place!